1 Thessalonians chapter 1 verses 1 through 5. Calling to mind faith, love, and hope, Paul, Silvanus, and Timothy to the Church of the Thessalonians, in God the Father and the Lord Jesus Christ, grace to you and peace. We give thanks to God always for all of you, remembering you in our prayers, unceasingly calling to mind your work of faith, and labor of love, and endurance in hope of our Lord Jesus Christ, before our God and Father, knowing, brothers and sisters loved by God, how you were chosen. For our gospel did not come to you in word alone, but also in power and in the Holy Spirit, and with much conviction. You will recall that Paul and Silas escaped from a Philippian prison, and even converted their jailer and his family before leaving Philippi for Thessalonica. The first letter to the Thessalonians was written by Saint Paul about 50 AD, and begins with Paul praising the community for their example of faith, love, and living in the return of Jesus. A church of faith is one that has confidence, or trust in God, and because of that faith the church acts out of love for all who they encounter, while at the same time lives in the sure and certain hope of the eternal life. Skeptics view the Bible as a fictional book written by biased people, with the need to fulfill their own biased agenda. Of the major worldwide religions, with the exception of Islam, Christianity and Judaism both point to historical and verifiable facts as proofs of their beliefs. If you find yourself to be non-believers in either Christianity or Judaism, the same faiths as the Thessalonians, they would welcome you to them in the hope that you would willingly convert to their religion. Islam, on the other hand, defines non-believers as infidels in Islam. As a result, their Holy Quran requires that infidels, if they refuse to convert, or pay a special tax, shall be killed. Christianity and Judaism, on the other hand, believe as demonstrated throughout the Bible, and in today's reading, that they should act out of love for their neighbors, even if they do not share the same beliefs. Paul is grateful to the Thessalonians for their demonstration of faith, hope and love and their willingness to share their beliefs with their neighbors. The Thessalonians have truly embraced Leviticus 19 verse 18, which tells us to take no revenge and cherish no grudge against your fellow countrymen. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. I am the Lord. Faith is taking the first step, even when you don't see the whole staircase. Martin Luther King Jr.